grab your ass some tickets, because bitch, that's it. Like, and that's unfortunate, because once the tickets sell out, it really is gonna be sold out. And yes, a lot of tickets, but it's not as many tickets as you think. So it's almost like, don't be thinking, oh, let me just sit around and wait, because you gonna sit around thinking ain't nobody gonna buy tickets. And I promise you, it's gonna be a sold out show. Once they sold out, it's sold out, and we gonna make sure people know it's sold out.
Ooh, Lord have mercy, baby.
You know what I'm saying? Girl, your tickets aren't selling.
See if we can still get VIP. Looks like all 10 VIPs are still available.
Excuse me?
And you can still buy 10 tickets at a time.
$50 motherfucking dollar, bitch.
Well, Qaadir, looks like this is just going swimmingly for you.
What the fuck, bitch? What the fuck?
So, the mother queen has officially discounted her tickets.
Okay.
Well, child, let's get into these fucking prices.
Mm. It's enough.
Let's get into these fucking prices. Do you see this bullshit? VIP, $160.
Am I paying that with motherfucking pistols? Like, what the fuck? These girls are saying no one's gonna come, but by God's grace, we're gonna sell out.
Sorry.
Because I'm going to be on the streets canvassing, knocking on, maybe not doors, but like,
girl, your tickets aren't selling.
Like, all 10 VIPs are still available.
It's gonna be a sold out show.
Girl, boom, kaboom, bitch.